Hello everyone. So today we are going to talk about top 5 apps and gadgets every event planner should have in their phones. So without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So the first one in the list is Alarmy app. This is a mission-based alarm app which, unless you complete a mission, won't dismiss the alarm. Now, we all know event planners work sleepless nights and even have to wake up early in the morning. And we often miss our alarms, or sometimes we don't even realize that alarm is ringing and we end up getting up late and miss our commitments. So what Alarmy does it is give you few interesting options. First is alarm will not go off until you solve a math problem, in which you have to manually solve and type in answers. You can select how many questions you want to answer. According to us, you should at least have 3 questions to answer, which will wake you up. Second is click a picture of a particular place in your room and then only alarm will stop. This is self-explanatory. You click a picture of a place and alarm will stop. Third is shake your phone for few times to dismiss the alarm. You can decide the number of times you want to shake your phone. Minimum should be 10 to 15 times so it can wake you up. Fourth is you can have a super loud alarm tone which will wake you up instantly. You can choose from variety of loud tone this app has to offer you. For that you need to go to ringtone section and in that you will find loud ringtone options. Now there are premium features also, which if you bother to check out, you can. Second in the list is Plum Village app. All event planners live a quite hectic and stressful life. But on holidays, we do give rest to our body, which heals you physically. But hardly any event planners consider meditation, which is as important as physical fitness. Now we are not going to talk about some apps which will ask you to empty your pockets after 7 days of trial. Plum Village surprisingly is a free meditation app with tons of free meditation exercises. It has key exercises like short meditation, silent meditation, deep relaxation, meditation for children, and tons of other exercises as well. We personally would like to request all event planners to install this app and start meditating. Third is AnyDo app. Now, AnyDo app is a to-do list app, which not only helps event planners in official work tasks, but also forces to complete personal tasks or commitments. Overall, it helps professionals like event planners to organize their work and personal life. You can do things like making grocery lists to have a reminder of your yoga session to your personal commitments. And also for work, you can add tasks like making important calls or mails, sending reminders to colleagues or vendors, or make a project deadline and share it with your team members. You can access this app from anywhere, from let's say your phone, tablet and computer. And also you can sync your calendar with this app. Fourth is an online payment app. Now, we don't have any suggestions for an app as everyone has their own preferences when it comes to online payment. But we wanted to talk about online payment app because it has been a savior for us many a time in our event planning career. As we jump from city to city working, and never really realize that we are out of cash. In this, online payment apps can really save you in situations like paying restaurant bills, to booking a cab, to making payment to any retail stores. So having an online payment app can really save you from a lot of troubles. Fifth is a gadget and not really an app. We are talking about a Bluetooth earphone. Most of the event planner can be seen holding a phone and talking for long hours. And they only realize this when their arm starts to hurt. Having a Bluetooth earphone can really help you move around easily, receive or end call easily, and saves your arm from hurting. This is highly ignored yet most useful gadget an event planner can have. Lastly, we want to talk about a toy which helps you reduce stress. When in office, working late or on site, sometimes things get stressful. So having a sponge ball or a fidget spinner can really help you focus, ease anxiety and relieve nervous energy around you. Whereas squeezing the sponge ball can really help you in reducing stress. So next time, try carrying a sponge ball or a fidget spinner to your workplace. Okay guys, so this was all about must-have apps and gadgets for event planners. For more videos, stay tuned, and if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And until next time.